Well, new tonight, two people were hurt at Ponce City Market in Atlanta after winds blew off a canopy or off of a roof there. Crews were working to clear electrical wires as they came down. The canopy came down and took down those wires with it, too. Now, crews were still there trying to clear those wires. Traffic was blocked off in both directions as Georgia Power cleared the streets in that area.